everybody, this is the Triangle Button. Today we're going to be playing a new game on the channel. It's going to be Mafia 3, the Definitive Edition. Now I know I played the other two games on the channel, and I'm super excited to finally bring the third installment. Don't worry guys, I'm not going to be like Valve and only do two installments of games. We're going to actually complete the trifecta. So other than that, we're basically going to be playing this game. I hope you're all having a great day. Without further ado, let's get to it. So we're going to do medium difficulty, aim assist. Maybe high? No, I'm joking. We're gonna get the aim assist low. You know how we do it. Oh, the copyright laws are coming for me!
Grab the keys to the truck, then we can get the fuck out of here.
Alrighty. Okay, Sign of the Times has been sex. What? Okay, I don't care. Okay, these are all the DLCs, essentially.
Keys in another room. Grab them so we can get the hell out of here.
Still not sure about leaving him like this.
He came through with the truck just like we asked. He could grease his partner to make it look good. If you got doubts, why take the chance?
How much y'all bring in?
$238,546.
That ain't bad. That ain't bad, I guess. I wouldn't know to work for the Federal Reserve or anything. Confirm the
delivery. Appreciate it.
But if they're trying to steal this thing, it seems like a very small gig, you know?
Forward, but a year or so back, we switched over to oil. Maintains a more consistent flame.
Yes, sir.
Jesus.
God, that guy was an asshole.
We need to move. Danny and Ellis should be coming up any time now.
All right, give me a second.
Really? Oh, damn. Where the hell the...
Take care of those guards. Keep your ass down. You don't want them getting a drop on us.
I know what the fuck I'm doing.
We've been renting now. Called over there last night. Told them I wanted to sell. Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John, starts laying into me.
Huh?
Oh my god. How does he do that so easily?
Let's go, man.
Ow.
Damn it. You triggered the fucking alarm?
Shit, I didn't notice this cage was on a different system.
All right. We're gonna hold off the guards until Danny's done drilling. Hey, you gonna pull this off?
Hold on.
Taking cover.
Shit.
Get me out of here.
Okay, it's okay. I got. What is this? Who knows? I don't give a fuck. I just gotta shoot. Come on. See you, hello.
They're gonna call me a hero for killing you.
I'm Pow, got it. Let's go.
Taking his ass out.
No friggin' way. Oh, shit.
There he is. Get over here.
Hold up. It's fine, just keep it the way it is. That low aim assist is perfectly fine. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Hit him with the smoke! Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around!
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
What the hell's he doing?
Here he is.
Give me a
hand. Well, Sammy had men all over the place.
One week before Marty. Okay. Why are we already disjointed the story? I mean, that's fine, but, like, isn't that kind of weird to, like, stop mid-action to then go, like... I hope you guys
you just come from
don't
Vietnam?
Point out Last of Us Part 2. And I don't have the hypocrisy right. With that. My love for that.
I was a Marine in the Pacific. You take it from me.
Something. I say sure. Free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down there. Damn, you're scratching the paint. Anyway.
way. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was.
You gotta be kidding me.
I never told about the weed. That ain't nothing.
Fuck it, it's your car. Bash it up on
I can't get out.
Anyway,
I never told about the weed. That ain't nothing.
Damn, you're scratching the paint. Where the fuck you going?
Well, apparently I need to steal another car. How do I? Okay, there we go.
Maybe I'll do that.
Megan, we got trouble.
Run, Regine.
Oh my god.
Motherfuckers over here.
Oh my god. See, now you're in trouble, because now I got the gun. Hold the left to draw enemies away and thin out the group. I've heard something I don't like. Here's a whistle.
Got your ass. No.
Man didn't even care. Quite literally saw me. No, give me that other gun. Fucking run, man. Just fucking run. What are you doing?
About fucking time.
Do you know how to drive? Come on. Come on, Sammy. Come on. Drop explosives.
Can't even tell you how happy Pops is going. Fuck it, it's your car. Bash it up all you want.
Anyhow, like I was saying,
can't even tell you how happy Pops is going to be. Man, this shit would.
Fang Lincoln didn't understand.
Ooh, good song too.
Welcome back.
Why is the radio still playing in the car though?
Well, that was a much.
Alright, I think I'm gonna pause the episode right there. If you guys like the content you've seen and want to see more of it or show your love for the channel, just leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Other than that, I hope you all have a great day and I'll catch you on the next one. See you later and bye-bye.